Thank you for purchasing from Garbage Commander. Happy to bring these videos of how to install our products. Now that we have it all assembled and it's ready to go, you'll use your 1 7/8 or a 2-inch ball. It'll slip underneath behind the ball. You'll take your 3/8 pin and simply just slip it in between the two holes, lock it in place, and you'll be all set going. Again, I want to thank you for purchasing our products. And remember,
#MasterTheCams.